including one of the greatest finishes I have ever seen.
As well, Mike. It's really one of the best finishes I've ever seen. Garden Spot, Lampeter-Strasburg. You know, we expected this to be a good game.
A lot on the line,
absolutely.
Sure.
Both teams unbeaten in the section, and this game at everything, including a controversial,
very controversial
ending. Father-daughter cheerleading night at LS. Yes, it starts out quietly. We pick it up in the second half. Pioneers lead 7-6. John Armbrust hits Connor Schlegel. 8-yard scoring strike. 2-point conversion good. 14-7 Spartans. LS would capitalize on a Spartan turnover. Matt McCrudden bowls in from a yard out, and we've got a tie game at 14. Just over a minute to go, the Pioneers fourth down. Matthew Wright boots a 22-yard field goal. 17-14, LS looks like they've got the game. But Armbrust played a great game, driving his team from his own 30 to the LS 25. Fourth and 10, there he does it, finds Schlegel in the end zone. The Spartans lead 21-17 with just 19 seconds to go. Pioneers are stunned. After a squib kick, LS moves to the Spartan 31. 5 seconds to go. The last play, Nate Shank backs the pass. Heaves it toward the back of the end zone. Now watch closely. Dan Neff goes up for the ball, but so does Tanner Reed of Garden Spot. They struggle for it. LS thinks that they've got the touchdown and the win, but Garden Spot comes out with the ball. The refs, though, say it's an LS touchdown. They celebrate the victory 23-21. Garden Spot coach Matt Zamperini arguing his case with the official, saying his man came up with the ball. But there's your final, LS in an incredible win at the end.
Now, the ruling is if two players come down with the ball simultaneously, it goes to the offensive player.
Goes to the offense. But the argument that Garden Spot has is they believe that Tanner Reed pulled it away while the ball was in the air.
Let's take another look in slow-mo here, and let's see if you can see. It looks like Garden Spot does pull it away right there. And, yeah, he was free and clear of the ball, but they called it an LS touchdown.
And he came up with it, but just an incredible game. And you got to say, we have the benefit of slow motion and replay.
Right.
It's a bang-bang play at the end. And you got to give credit, though, to two great teams with playmakers. Both quarterbacks were incredible.
Well, and for Garden Spot to come back with under a minute to go, to come back and go ahead like that.
They drove the length of the field,
wow.
And it still wasn't over.
What a finish. I think I know what the number one play on the Fab
Five
next Friday is going to be.
We'll talk about it all week, I think. So.
Thanks.